Guys, Cynthia wants me to quit and open a B&B in Vermont.
That sounds great. I'd love to see Mark Baum run a bed and breakfast. Like, here's your steel-cut oatmeal, asshole.
Mark refused to kiss the ring of the people with the checkbook, so he had to set up his fund under Morgan Stanley's umbrella. His small team reflected his distrust of the system.
You guys are sick. You're sick.
Yeah, she says this job is making me unhappy.
But you're happy when you're unhappy.
I am happy when I'm unhappy.
Benny Daniel.
You know how to make a muffin?
Mark's numbers guy.
Do you even know how to do laundry? Make
okay.
a bed?
Benny lost his father to a violent crime when he was young. Just like Mark, he didn't talk about it.
I don't talk about that.
Cynthia's no joke. She could actually make a move to Vermont. I mean, she made me start wearing a seatbelt.
Hey, you want me to...
Porter Collins, former Olympic rower who went to Brown. He'd worked with Baum at a previous firm and couldn't figure out why no one listened to Baum, the guy with all the good ideas.
Sorry, you know, I think you have the wrong front point, because there is another front point in the same building that is Baum's.
And Danny Moses,
yeah, it's very confusing.
No, the optimist of the bunch.
All right.
And a hell of a traitor, which is the only reason they put up with his bullshit optimism.
Love you, bye.
You take longer with a wrong number than anybody else.
It was this guy from Deutsche who was talking about shorting housing bonds.